Howdy, my friends. So here I'm going to do a little product review of a very nice Casio calculator. It's the FX9750GIII graphing calculator. Doesn't exactly roll off the tongue, but it's a great little calculator. So I don't normally do product reviews, and I wouldn't do something that I didn't believe in. And this one's great. I use my iPhone off to the side normally, and I will never do that again because I'm going to start using this one. And to be honest, I don't know why I haven't bought one of these sooner. I had one briefly in college, and I lost it, or somebody, I don't know, it was gone after a couple days, and so I never got another one, and I don't know why. So there's a lot of basic functionality, right? But there's a lot of really cool stuff too. There's a lot of statistics stuff you can do. You can do regressions. I don't have stuff entered here, but you can do regressions and, well, a bunch of other stuff too. So again, this won't be a tutorial on all the features because that would take too long. If you are interested in tutorials on how to use this, please let me know. There is a little bit of a learning curve, that's for sure, but with any good piece of technology, that's just part of it. You have to learn how to use it if you really want to get the full power of it. So here, you know, obviously it's a graphing calculator. You can graph things. So there's our good old cosine function, and you can trace along and get values. You can change the X and Y coordinates for sure. So here, you know, the X coordinates are only to one decimal place. So that's a little bit loose maybe for looking at cosine, but that's okay. You can always adjust that stuff, no problem. There's a ton of other things. Again, there's stuff for statistics. You can enter recursive formulas, for example. There's a whole menu on conic sections where you can graph all different types of conics and you can enter different formulas there. Easy peasy. You can enter different equations. You can do simultaneous equations. For those of you that are doing systems of equations, this will totally do them. It'll solve equations for you. So there's a lot of features here for sure. If you are a programmer, and I am not, but you can program with Python. So the good thing about this calculator too, if you get it through this month, okay, so I'm recording this in September of 2021. If you get it through the end of the month, it's $54.99. And if you purchase it after that, it goes up to only $59.99. So $60, you're looking at $60. If you compare that to the TI-84, that one, I was looking online yesterday, the cheapest I could find it for was over $100, and that's the competitor. So you don't need a calculator to do the math on that one. So it's an all-in-one graphing calculator. There's tons of free online sources for teachers, parents, students, and this is geared towards middle and high school students, but you know, I think college students as well. There's no reason why a college student couldn't get use out of this. And again, it's very powerful. I'm totally going to start using this when I make videos. It's going to be off to the side. It's going to be right next to me. It's college entrance exam approved, so you can totally use this on most college entrance exams. So that's also a great thing about it. It's lightweight too, right? You've got all these books in your backpack and you're lugging all that stuff around. You don't want to carry something extra that's heavy. And this one is not heavy at all. It feels good to me in my hand. It feels great. So there's even, for you chemistry people, you can access a periodic table on here. So again, there's a ton of features in this thing. It's really quite powerful. It's got over 200 hours of battery life. And yeah, I mean, I just think it's pretty cool. I'm absolutely going to start using it. And again, I wouldn't be promoting it if I didn't think it was a good product. So again, check it out, the Casio FX9750GIII. I will put links to all the educational resources. Let me point those out real quick. You know me, I'm the Sharpie guy. So there's classpad.net, there's tours, tutorials, webinars, there's tons of educational stuff on there. You can go to CasioEducation.com, more educational content, and Casio even has a YouTube channel as well. So I'll have links to all of this in my description page. But yeah, check it out. It's a great calculator. If you need a graphing calculator, this would be the one I would go purchase. I mean, I think, again, I think it's pretty stellar. So, all right, my friends, thanks for your time, and yeah, go check out Casio.